All right, so with this problem, amplitude is equal to 3/2. It's just the coefficient in front of the trig function. The period is going to be 2 pi divided by omega, which is going to be equal to 2 pi divided by the coefficient in front of x, which is 6. So the period's pi over 3. And then the phase shift is going to be equal to omega divided by, or excuse me, theta divided by omega. So in this case, 3 pi divided by 6. So the phase shift is actually negative pi over 2. Okay, that's it. Hope that helps.